no use, Starbuck.
Can't erase your destiny.
Don't find it.
Nose and take.
Clear, no fog, and that vein secure.
Right, cannon. Captain.
This was on the table. Why don't you get the idea to paint yours?
Muzzle clear. Mechanical safety tag removed.
Right, fuselage panel.
That was your mother's gift to you, wasn't it? Lox converter, secure. Rat buffer, active. Tag removed.
You were born to a woman who believed suffering was good for the soul, so you suffered.
Is this, Chief?
Just a little hydraulic fluid, nothing to worry about.
No? Well, you're in the troll room sucking back moonshine, I'll be up in this bird. If that gear buckles, when I trap, I'll be splattered like fracking roadkill.
A lot of these ships leak hydraulic fluid. The seals are old. We don't have new ones to replace.
Chief, I'm not interested in lazy ass excuses. I want the seals replaced.
Hey! These guys have been holding these birds together with chewing gum and baling wire for 2 years now. You know that.
Yeah. I overreacted.
What's wrong?
Nothing that's smoking a few toasters won't cure, Major. Bitch! Frack me.
see the patterns. I see the foreshadowing that precedes every moment of every day.
No matter what you've been taught, no matter what you tell yourself you've become, you're different.
To Cottle file his report?
Yeah, about that.
Let's skip the speech about how this is harder for me than it is for you.
Okay.
And I can do without the crap Kara, about how my new assignment is going
to
be a fresh and rewarding experience.
To me for
where are you going to put me? Simulator instructor?
Look, Kara,
morale?
Will you shut up and listen to me for once in your life?
What?
You're cleared for flight. You're cleared for flight.
You're not grounding me. Why?
Well, you just put every damn bullet in the X-ring. You're the best shooter I've got. So suit up. Briefing in 20 minutes.
It's funny, though, after all we've been through, we are right back where we started. Your CAG. And I am your hotshot problem pilot. I guess that's all we'll ever be now, huh?
You know, maybe things turned out like this for a reason.
Maybe.
I'll see you up there. Hey, you good?